section. Miracosta, band.
All right, Gabrielle, Division 5 state champion. First of all, how does it feel?
Amazing.
You haven't done so great on this course the last couple times you've been here. Today you come in and win it by over 30 seconds, I think it was. What went into it?
You know, just a lot of training in the off season and during season and working on my paces and having faith.
Around mile 1 and 2 was pretty close, but then you really opened the gap. What went into that? Was that your strategy?
Not exactly, but I hit the hill in the second mile. I was feeling pretty good, and so like I continued that pace.